Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In this video, we will cover second question from Microsoft Power BI PL300 exam question for Litware Incorporation business case study. And the question is, you need to create a visualization to meet the reporting requirements of the sales manager. How should you create the visualizations? So to understand the requirement from the sales manager, let's go to the case study. So this is the business case reporting requirements. If you have not watched the first video where we have covered all the business case requirements and the data model, then I would suggest first go through that video to understand overall business requirement. So as per the given question, we have to fulfill the sales manager requirement. And here we can see the sales manager's requirement is a visual to analyze sales performance versus sales target. So as this is the KPI related requirement where we have to get the sales performance against this target. So let's create one KPI in Power BI Desktop. So here in Power BI Desktop, we have sales data and we need to add KPI visual. So let's add KPI visual over here. And in this KPI, we need sales and target. So let's select the sales amount and the target from the target table. And along with sales and target, we need to provide the trend line. So for that, let's go to the visual pane. And here under trend axis, we need to provide the date. So for that, let's select the month. Now we can see we are getting the KPI, that is sales versus target. So now let's go back to our question. And here under options, first as a visualization type, we added KPI visual on the report. Then under trend axis, we selected the month from the date table. Then under indicator, we added sales amount field from sales table. And under target goal, we added sales target from target table.